This is the relaxing tape you've heard so much about. Lay down and experience it.
And then 100 kids will each win an out-of-sight nutty fur coat. Raccoon, bearskin, monkey, or even skunk. Real one. Another 200 kids will each win a real ukulele.
We thought she spoke Spanish.
The Pooh and the Honey Tree. You can read along with me in your book. You will know it is time to turn the page when you hear the chimes ring like this.
Let's begin now.
Let's begin now. Let's begin now.
Let's begin now. Let's begin now.
Away with her. She brought with her a big wicker basket, and in it were two Siamese cats.
They did not come out of my...
Ha! I really do!
I didn't understand that.
Okay. It is yellow. Purple! Red.
Father will have to come and chase it away.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Francis, for the inspiring message. Thank you very much. And... We have another hour to go, and excuse me, I think I'm picking up that cold from Francis and her father and mother. And the
This is Michelle Montez, live with Boy George. George, do you mind answering a few questions for us?
No.
So, George, how do you feel about dating old women?
They're so boring, you know.
Is it true that you had the job of turning on the blue light at Kmart once?
Yes.
How do you feel when the ladies at the rest home don't recognize you?
You get kind of disappointed.
Thank you, Boy George, for this interview. This is Michelle Montez, signing off for KBS News.
This is me with ABC.
Again.
You're the lead singer, aren't you, Martin?
Correct.
And Mark, I believe you're keyboards and synthesizers, right?
And all the other bits.
Oh, that's really nice. Now, most people don't know this unless they read, like, the album covers, but you guys actually write and produce all the songs, don't you?
Yeah.
Could you answer that one more time for the people in the back?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Did you enjoy saying that?
Yeah.
Is that your favorite word, Martin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Could you say it three times in a row?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Marvelous! What do you think of spaghetti?
It's something.
Could you tell me what year you started the group ABC and how many people were in it?
We started off in 1980 as a five-piece group.
Why did you have a personnel change? What made you ask the other people to leave the band?
We get tired of each other's jokes.
Thank you, Martin Fry and Mark White. Back to you, Skip.
On that
left, right, speak.
And that was my life.
Are we actually here, or are we just a dream? They're cold breaths and everybody has them. Nah, sweet.
No.
Now I'll read you a story.
I should go call my grandma.
Tramp, Jean de Bruhoff. Zephyr by Jean de Bruhoff. Baron Zephyr by Jean de Bruhoff.
I should go call my grandma. Tramp, make this revenge by Mera Hall.
Hello? This is a very nice record, this is. It's a very, very nice record. That's why I like it, because it's very nice.
L'Oreal Freehold Styling Mousse Normal Control in the 2.5 ounce size.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, damn it!
Alright, I'm here to interview November 29th, 1985,
7:37
in the PM.
Testing!
And
Jemima!
Here we are, Chris Armendariz and Chance Folger. Blue Thunder is finally.
Yep, that's right, we're going through the African jungle! Radio show.
Hello, everybody. This is Dr. Ruth Westerman speaking. Today I'm going to have to have sex with male and female contact.
Hello. Bangkok.
Oh my God, Chris, watch out, here comes the train. Oh.
Testing.
Testing.
Aunt Jemima. Testing. Right speaker. No, left speaker.
Right speaker.
Chip.
I'm
Dale. A great sensation of corporate. We are Chip.
Mamma mia.
Hey, I'm Aunt Jemima.
Tammy, you're nothing but a... Tammy, you're nothing but a...
The date, December 21st, 1985, we're at Britt Anderson's house on this glorious day. With his dog, Precious. No. Everyone at home, I'd like you to keep special attention to the sound of his toenails digging into the carpet.
Here we go.
Are you getting this, folks?
Can I do something on here?
What?
Taping.
I know that. I know that. I want a real juicy one. No. Walk. But look, when he catches it,
what do I do with it? Try to bite it.
Sorry, I want to make the purple thing. Something buzzed in the back.
It buzzed?
Something went,
What?
Something went, Where? Like a llama or something. Hear it?
What?
Is it again?
Oh.
Something went,
Cass Prince with Let's Go Crazy. I just got a request in for some Depeche Mode, and that request was from a Chris Armendariz in Denair. So this is for you, Chris, Master and Servant by Depeche Mode.
It's a lot.